tamilacademy.com. Now let us see factorization of cyclic expression by using factor theorem. By giving example, we can understand this concept. Factorize A bracket B squared plus C squared plus B bracket C squared plus A squared plus C bracket A squared plus B squared plus 2ABC. This is a cyclic expression. Now we can expand this. First open this. A into B squared is AB squared plus AC squared plus BC squared plus BA squared plus CA squared plus CB squared plus 2ABC. This expression is homogeneous of degree 3. Means homogeneous means having every term's collective power is same. Here A have 1 power, B have 2 power, totally power is 3. Every terms have same rising power of 3. Therefore, this expression is homogeneous of degree 3. Now put A equal minus B in this expression. We can write that expression A is minus B, that is minus B cube minus B C square and plus B C square plus B cube plus B square C plus B square C minus 2B square C. Now minus B cube and plus B cube cut, minus BC square and plus BC square cut, and B square C plus B square C is 2B square C, and minus 2B square C is totally 0. Therefore, by symmetry, by factor theorem, A plus B is a factor. By symmetry of expression, we can say B plus C and C plus A also factors. Since the degree is three, there are only three factors. Now we can write the expression one more time. A b square plus c square plus b c square plus a square plus c a square plus b square plus 2abc is equal k times a plus b, b plus c and c plus a. Keep it 1, where k is constant. By comparing the coefficients, we get k equal 1. Hence, our factors are a plus b and b plus c and c plus a. Let us do one more example. By using factor theorem, show that sigma a b plus c whole square equal 3abc if a plus b plus c equals 0. Now, sigma a b plus c whole square, we can expand a b plus c plus b c plus a whole square plus c a plus b whole square, because it's a cyclic expression. Now we can write this as a b plus c whole square is expanded, b square plus 2bc plus c square, and b into c plus c whole square is expanded, c square plus 2ca plus a square, and c bracket a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now, opening the bracket, by multiplication of a is what? A b square plus 2abc plus ac square. Multiply with b, bc square plus 2abc plus ba square. Multiply with c, ca square plus 2abc plus cb square. Now, collecting like ab square plus ba square plus abc plus bc square plus cb square plus abc and ac square plus ca square and plus abc plus 3abc. Now, further, we can write, factorize this first bracket, that is AB is common, take out, and B plus A plus C. Here, BC is common, then C plus b plus a plus, here ac is common, a plus, sorry, c plus a plus c plus b plus a. BC and AC is common, C plus A plus B plus 3ABC. Now A plus B plus C is 0 given, therefore AB into 0 plus BC into 0 plus AC into 0 plus 3ABC, which is equal 3ABC. Therefore, sigma A B plus C whole square equal 3ABC, since A plus B plus C equal 0 given. Therefore, we expressed